Hi guys, welcome back to my channel Step Campus. So in this previous video we have seen like how we can write a code in Selenium, right? So this example we are taking from the mock assessment only. Okay, so this hands-on is basically based on the previous assessment which we have seen in the previous video. Okay, so Selenium test.java, where we have to write the Selenium code and then we have to perform this scenario with the Cucumber as well. Okay, so how can we convert this scenario, whatever we have written the test cases, so how can we convert this into the Cucumber? So we will see in this video. Okay, so see, if you are getting issue, like I will tell you first how to resolve this issue. Okay, so if you see, I will run in front of you again. Okay, so let's see how many errors we are getting. So SSH test.sh. okay, so mostly all of us we are getting two issues, right? One in line number 84 and then 112. So first we will resolve that one and then we will move back to the Cucumber part. Okay, so now we can see here, so we have two issues, that line number 84 and line number 112. Most of us I think they have completed this step, they have completed successfully. Okay, now they are facing issue in this 112 steps. So we will see like how to get rid of these two error. Okay, so first we will see 84. See, whatever issue we are getting here, okay, first we have to see in the validation test.java. Okay, so I will open this one. Okay, so in this validation test.java we have to go to this line 84. Okay, so go down. Now we will go to this 84. Okay, this 84. So they have mentioned here, so they have mentioned like place for, but we have so much of space, so what we will do, we will remove this space, because when we select the element, there are no any spaces, right? I will show you. If you see here, so we have added this place 4. Okay, so this element won't have much spaces, so we have to remove this spaces here also, in this line also. Okay, and in this line also. Okay, just follow this one. Okay, by the end of this lecture you will get to know how to get rid of this one. Now save it. Okay, so we have solved issue for 84. Okay, so let's run it. So we will see like 84 issue still coming, or now we can able to pass this 84 step. Okay, so if you see here, now the 84 step issue are not coming. Okay, now we have only issue 112. Now go to 112. Okay, so in 112 also we are getting some frame related issue. Okay, if you see here, so we are getting some issue related to the frame. Okay, but if you see here, so we are not getting any issue here in the frame. I will tell you why it is coming. See, I will show you one thing. First let me write one code, you will understand. Okay, see, driver, okay, dot switch to, okay, dot frame. Okay, let me back to the frame, till frame. Okay, dot frame. See, if you write frame now, so you are getting three different function, you can say. Either you can go with this web element, either you can go with this string name or id, or you can go with the index one. So I for my case, I have used this one, web element. Okay, you are seeing here, like I am writing web element here. So either we can go with this web element, either we can go with the name, or either we can go with the index. So my if you say this, my code is correct. Okay, logically it is correct, or you can say technically also it is correct. But if you see here in the validation test.py, I will show you. So they are seeking for the name, getting me? They are seeking for the name, not for the ID. Okay, we have used ID here. That is a web element part. That is fine. But they are not looking for this ID one. They are looking for the name part. So we have to use the second element. Okay, so what we have to do, I will erase till here. Okay, let me complete for the second part first and then we will move to the first one. Okay, driver dot switch to frame, frame. Okay, now we have to select this part, string name or id. okay, this one. Okay, and then we have to give direct id here. In the double quotes. Okay, and then semicolon at the end. Same step we have to give here as well. okay, sorry, this will be a frame 2. Okay, and here we will write dot frame. Okay, and then here we have to give, in double quotes, we have to give I frame 1. Okay. Okay, when issue coming in, this one not required. Okay, save it. Now run it again. Okay, now you can see, right? All the test cases are passing now. So, I hope you understand what we have to write here. So, if you get any issue here, like this way issue, if you got in main exam, then you have to go to this validation test.java and then you have to see there what element they are seeking for. If they are seeking for name, so we have to go with the name. See, logically we are correct, but what they are asking us to do, we have to give that parameter only. Okay, that's why we are getting error. So I hope you can able to complete this one. Now we will move to the cucumber part. Okay, so first we will go with the we can say step definition, and then after step definition, so let me close this one. Okay, so no need to validate test java now, and also you can close this selenium test. Okay, now we will open two file parallelly. See, first one step definition, and another one we have to go to, let me open for the cucumber file. Okay, we have to go to this resource, and then we have to open this feature play.feature file where we have to write the feature. But for this one, first we have to go to file preferences extension, and then we have to add some extension. Okay, so I am writing cucumber. Okay, we have to install first one and second one. Okay, now let it close. Okay, so step definition opened, right? Now we will open this one, step definition open, right? And then feature file is open. Okay, fine. See how to do now. Okay, so see, this is the steps, this is the step definition. From the step definition, like if you talk it in the general way, so from play dot means for feature dot, okay, this one play dot feature, so from the feature file we are creating a step definition. But here already they have created a step definition, so with the help of this step definition we will write our feature file. So we will go in the reverse order. Okay, so both are same, not need to worry. But yeah, just see how I am writing. Okay, so this is my first function, this is my second function, and this is my third function. Okay, and these all function we have written in selenium test.java, which you have seen just now. Okay, so now first one, let me move to the first part. So this is the first one. Okay, so I will copy till here. Okay, till this value. Okay, you can see here I am copying till this value, because in feature file we are not writing any function, we are just write simple language. Okay, so first we will write feature. Okay, and then colon. Okay, because we have installed our cucumber extension, so we are getting in this pink color. Okay, feature we will write anything. I am writing login functionality of which app, flight booking app, anything you can write from your end. Okay, no need to worry about this fun feature and all. Then we have to write scenario. Okay, scenario I am writing fetching coupon. Okay, fetching coupon and booking flight, anything you can write from your end, and booking ticket. Okay, now given, okay, G will be capital. Okay, given when and then. Okay, so first we will write given, so in double quotes. Okay, let's not in double quotes. Okay, just copy this one. Okay, paste here. Okay, and give control H. Okay, so what we will do now, we will if you see here, so we have underscore after every word. Okay, so we will remove that underscore with space. Just give one space. Okay, blank space, just give space. Okay, space bar you have to click here, and then replace all. Okay, like this way. Now when and then. Okay, now when, for when again we have to go to this step definition, जस्ट कॉपी द सेकेंड वन. ओके कॉपी टिल फिल्ड. ओके कॉपी टिल हेयर. ओके वी हैव फंक्शन एज वेल इन दिस वन सो वी विल कॉपी टिल हेयर. गो टू प्ले डॉट फीचर एंड पेस्ट हेयर. सेम थिंग वी विल डू. वी विल रिप्लेस अंडरस्कोर विद स्पेस. ओके एंड रिमूव दिस इंटीजर वन बिकॉज वी आर नॉट पेस्टिंग एनी इंटीजर सो वी कैन रिमूव दिस वन. ओके टिल हेयर जस्ट राइट राइट टिल फील्ड नॉट एन इश्यू. ओके एंड दिस वन वी विल रिमूव दिस वन. ओके सेव इट. सो इन स्टेप डेफिनेशन आई हैव चेंज वन थिंग. आई रिमूव दिस इंटीजर बिकॉज वी आर नॉट सेंडिंग एनी इंटीजर राइट. वी आर सेलेक्टिंग बाय वैल्यू सो नॉट नीड टू राइट दिस वन. नाउ द थर्ड वन. वॉट वी डू इन द थर्ड वन. जस्ट स्क्रोल डाउन. गो टू द थर्ड फंक्शन. कॉपी दिस वन टिल बटन. ओके गो टू प्ले डॉट फीचर एंड पेस्ट हेयर. ओके अगेन अंडरस्कोर विल बी रिप्लेस बाय स्पेस. ओके फाइन. सो नाउ वी हैव क्रिएटेड दिस वन. ओके प्ले डॉट फीचर इज कंप्लीटेड. नाउ वॉट वी हैव टू डू. वी हैव टू गिव दिस वेन देन इन दिस स्टेप डेफिनेशन सो दैट आफ्टर रीडिंग दिस वन द कंपाइलर विल गो टू दिस फंक्शन एंड रन द स्टेप्स. ओके सो सी द लिंकेज. फर्स्ट this program will run, the compiler will run this file. Okay so it will find like okay we have one text. Okay and this is given annotation so there should be some given function. Okay so they will go to the means compiler will go to the this one step definition and in step definition you can see we have this one. Okay we have say the same text but the annotation is not there right. So we have to give the annotation here. So how to give annotation? Just copy this line. Just copy the first line. Okay, copy, go to step definition. Okay, this is the first one, right? So we will write at the rate and then we will paste the same thing. Okay, and inside this one we have to give this bracket. Sorry, quotes. Inside the bracket, okay. Okay, now again, copy the second one. Copy the second one, go to step definition Java, second function, paste it, give add the rate. Okay, no need to write like this. You have to write in this format only, not an issue. Like indentation, not a big issue here. Okay, you can give as many space you can. Okay, now here we have to give double quotes. Go to the last, give double quotes, and then this one. Okay, this is when, and the third one that we have to give for the then condition. Okay, copy this one, go there. Okay, and then we will give at the rate, and we will paste the same value. Okay, again we have to give bracket, and then quotes. See, this is a procedure you can say. So you have to follow in this way only. Okay. So just write or read the syntax how we are writing. Okay, first we will define the feature file and based on this given when then we will make the step definition file. Now this one is also okay and play dot feature is also okay. Okay, these two are fine. Now what we have to do, the last point. So now we have to open the runner. Okay, this is run cucumber test. So what we have to write here, so if you see the problem statement. So problem statement, they are saying like we have to create two file. Okay, report, you can say report, not file, you can say report. So we have to generate two reports. Okay, one is HTML and one is JSON. Okay, and HTML name will be C and JSON name will be JSON. Okay, so let's see how to write in the cucumber. Okay, so we have to follow this same thing. Okay, just I am copying this one. Okay, I am copying from this one. Okay, already XML reports are generated. We have to generate the HTML as well. Okay, I will show you. Okay, so if you go to your main screen, so you will find this project folder, right? Open it, go there. Okay, so you can see this Java code. Click on Java code. Okay, and then you have to go to this target folder. Okay, see, we don't have any cucumber file here. Okay, cucumber reports we don't have. Okay, now let me write it, then we will see. Okay, or you can see, or you can do one thing. You have to write sh run dot sh. Okay, let me remove this one first. Okay, cool. Save it. Okay. Okay, now run it. Sorry. Yeah, run it. Okay, sh run.sh, I am running this cucumber file, okay. Okay, test run 0, failure 0, error 0. So, no any error we can see here. Okay, now minimize this one. Okay, no need to go there. Okay, we have to go to this project folder. This one, Java code and target. See, now you can see cucumber. But when you open this cucumber, you can get only .xml file. Okay, because .xml file are already present. Okay, because this is already present. I will show you. See, because this XML file is already present. But now what they ask, they want us to do, we have to give double quotes. Okay, and then we have to pass this all value and paste there. Okay, and give HTML and the name will be c.html. Okay, then comma, then again double quotes. Paste it again. Okay, let me increase the size. Okay, I think it's already increased. Yeah, let me increase the size so that we can see clearly. Okay, yeah, now okay, HTML already done. Now we have to do with the JSON. Okay, so here we have to write JSON. Okay, and here also we have to write JSON.json because they are asking us to create JSON file with the JSON name only. If you see here problem statement, okay, so you can see they ask us to write JSON name and JSON extension also. That's why we are writing JSON two times. Okay, now save it. Okay, one more thing we have to do. What we have to do, we have to give the report folder. Okay, I think it will only take, but no problem, we can give it here as well. So we have to give features. Okay, features equals to we have to give this path. Okay, so Java, okay, / cucumber, okay, / resources, and a double quotes. Okay, Java / cucumber, because it is present in Java / cucumber, and then we have to write _ resources, it will take this file. Okay, save it and run it again one more time. Okay, we will see any failure we have or not. Okay, so we don't have any issue. Now what we will do, we will go to this folder. Okay, minimize this one. You can directly come from here as well. Okay, open this one, go to Java code, target. Okay, cucumber we can't able to see, right? Again we have to run that. We are giving the wrong file destination here. Okay, so we will correct it up. So what we have to do now, we have to give comma here. Okay, and then we have to give features. Okay, and features we have to, no need to write this one, Java / cucumber, because this Java / cucumber is printing the src_test. So we have to give in double quotes. Okay, that is src_test_resources. Okay, so src_test_resources. Okay, give this path. Okay, give this path instead of this part. Okay, so save it, now run it again. Okay, so when you run it, so we can see all the defined steps here, it should be okay. Now you can see here. Okay, now you can see here we are getting our given, when, and then this all three steps. Okay, now we are getting this one. Okay, now minimize this one. Okay, go to the report. Okay, yes, Java code, target, cucumber, and now open this c.html. So now you can see here 100% passed. It means like we have successfully completed our all test cases.